Hello friends, we will discuss here auto insurance policy, understanding the basics and key considerations. Auto insurance is an essential aspect of vehicle ownership, providing financial protection and peace of mind in case of accidents, theft or damage as a responsible driver. It is crucial to have a comprehensive understanding of auto insurance and the key factors to consider when selecting the right policy. In this article, we will explore some important keywords related to auto insurance to help you navigate through the complex world of insurance option. First point is here, liability insurance. Liability insurance is a fundamental component of auto insurance coverage. It protects you financially if you are found at fault in an accident that causes bodily injury or property damage to others. Liability coverage typically includes two components, bodily injury liabilities and property damage liability. Second point is here, comprehensive coverage. Comprehensive coverage provides protection against non-collision related incidents such as theft, vandalism, fire, natural disaster or damage caused by falling objects. It is an optional coverage that helps repair or replace your vehicle of these circumstances. Third point is here, collision coverage. Collision coverage pays for the repair or replacement of your vehicle in case of an accident, regardless of who is at fault. It is particularly useful for newer or valuable vehicles and is typically subject to a deductible. Fourth point is here, deductible. A deductible is the amount of money you must pay out of pocket before your insurance coverage kicks in. Higher deductible generally result in lower premiums, while lower deductible means higher premiums. Choosing the right deductible depends on your financial situation and risk tolerance. Fifth point is here, premium. The premium is the amount you pay for your auto insurance policy. It can be paid annually, semi-annually or monthly. Several factors influence your premium, including your driving record, the type of vehicle you drive, your location and coverage limits. Last and sixth point is here, personal injury protection. Personal injury protection, also known as no fault insurance, is mandatory in some states. It covers medical expenses, lost wages and other costs resulting from an accident. Regardless of who was at fault, PIP coverage varies by state, so understanding the requirements in your area is essential. Friends, you can consider all these points. If you are new, please subscribe my channel and likes my video. And thank you so much for watching.